Our first guests are world-class wrestlers who are the WWE SmackDown Tag Team Champions. American Alpha is here with us today before they step into the ring tonight when WWE presents SmackDown Live at the Coliseum. We welcome Jason Jordan and Chad Gable here to Virginia this morning. Good morning, gentlemen.
Good morning.
Good to see you. We had a couple of fanboys that were very excited to hear that you guys were coming in. What's it like to be looked up to and to be role models?
Oh, I mean, a lot of it is just being like a model citizen. You know, there's a lot of things that we've worked so hard to be wrestlers, to be in this business, and I think that's a lot of the things that we try and set the example for like little kids with is just, you know.
It's really one of the best parts of the job. Like the wrestling's great, obviously, and we love that part of it. But having that like influence over people is pretty special. You know, it's kind of a unique thing that you need to take care of.
Mm-hmm. It is a big responsibility that you carry because you're entertainers, but then too, you have to be someone that the people admire.
Sure. Yeah, definitely. And I think sometimes people forget that, you know, we've dreamed of doing this, and this is something that we grew up wanting to do. So, you know, if we can set an example that, hey, like you can chase your dreams and anything that you want to do, just work hard for it and it'll happen.
And, you know, and it happened. Yeah. Now, what was that spark in you that said, I want to be a professional wrestler?
I was the youngest of four boys, and so I guess like I grew up as long as I can remember, I was watching wrestling. So I guess that's kind of the competitive nature that I have, and you know, fighting from underneath with my brothers.
And we're both amateur wrestlers as well, like through high school and things like that. Mm-hmm. And which my favorite sport in the world, but then you throw on like the crowd and the entertainment aspect of it all on top of that, and I think it just grabbed us. You know, it's pretty sweet.
Now, you two are a tag team, so team being the operative word, and I understand that, Jason, it took a little coaxing to get you to become part of that team.
Well, you know, some people, myself, I had a little bit of an ego. I didn't want to necessarily admit that somebody was right about something, but yeah, no, I was fighting.
We all need help sometimes.
You know,
okay.
Yes.
It was
And I needed a hand from him, and it worked out, and I don't regret any decisions.
Truly, it worked out, to be honest, better than we could have ever expected. We just clicked like brothers from day one. It was definitely meant to be, for sure.
So what was it for you, Chad, to know that this was the guy that you wanted to have your back in the ring?
So I had seen him a lot down in NXT where we originally started, and things just weren't kind of clicking for him, but he was this incredible athlete, like so explosive, and an amateur wrestler like myself, so obviously that's something I respect. And I just said, there's something there, there's a reason it's not working, and I didn't have anything going for me at the time either, so why not? We gotta make it, you know, give it a shot and make it work, but we didn't have to work that hard at it after that, because just clicked from day one.
It's definitely, it feels good to know that an Olympian wants to be my partner. And, you know,
chasing
that,
him down.
Yeah, you know, it's definitely made for a good tag team. We've had some success. I know that you had mentioned that we're SmackDown Tag Team Champions, we actually lost them 1 week ago.
Last week.
So that gives us a little bit of a fire. We have something to chase after again, and that's bad news for our opponents.
Yeah.
That's.
Might try to win him back tonight.
Yeah,
I don't know.
If we
see what's going
right
on.
Here.
And this is the big SmackDown before WrestleMania coming up. And you guys aren't on the ticket for WrestleMania quite yet. I know that they like to do some surprises. Are you going to try to get on that ticket?
Oh, yeah. We would love to. I mean, if we can't get a rematch tonight, then we got to be able to get one at WrestleMania. There's no way that we don't deserve it, but I mean... Yeah, we'll see what happens. We have less than a week.
So for someone who hasn't been able to see a SmackDown in person, what's the atmosphere like when you get to a city and you've got the crowd there and it's going?
It's special, like these SmackDown shows, because we do live events over the weekend too, which are kind of more intimate and smaller. But when we do the TV show, when we do SmackDown on Tuesdays, the crowds always just show up and they're just like ready to go. And you just feed off that energy. Like, you can just tell it gives us the energy to give back to them. And when you're doing that, it's real special in there.
If you've never been to one of our events, like, it's something that you can't miss. You have to go see it. I mean, it's a family-friendly environment. And, I mean, the lights, the spectacle. I mean, you get to see a lot of great athletes out there. And it's fun. I guess I can guarantee that we will not disappoint.
Well, it's very exciting sitting this close to you guys, I can tell you that. And thanks so much for coming in to see
us
this morning.
Thanks for having us.
Good luck with everything tonight.
Appreciate it. Thank you very
much. You're very welcome.